Grantis is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from Manchester, England, weighing 265 pounds, Wade Barrett.
From Silsbee, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, he is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
The bell, and here we go. Wade Barrett with the arm. He plants him down with authority. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Wade Barrett has the arm. In the near 400 pounds, comes crashing down. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. And the 6.5 footer goes down.
Look at this.
The headbutt. Hard shot to Barrett. You know he felt that.
Oh, no. His hand's wrapped around the neck.
What impact to the head and neck.
Oh!
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Man, that one rocked him. Oh, look out!
Ah! What a sensational maneuver. Into the cover goes Barrett.
One, two.
In an ear fall. Wade Barrett, 6'5", 265 pounds, from Manchester, England. Really no nonsense is Barrett.
No, oh, there it is!
He saw that one coming.
Hey!
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Henry from behind. Big blow to the back of the skull.
Oh, right to the gut.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Ouch!
That'll do some damage. During his time on NXT, Wade Barrett was believed by many, including myself, to be the best all-around rookie on the program. Wade Barrett
controlling the waist.
He's in big trouble. Oh! Oh, mama! Watch it!
From the ring to the floor. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Look, this is one superstar who knows what he's doing in the squared circle. Don't be at all surprised if he pulls out the victory here.
Four.
Head slammed into the barricade, scrambling the brains.
Five.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Six.
Mark Henry doing a little taunting.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Barrett showing a bit of his ego here, but the fact of the matter is he can back it up.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Wade Barrett has the headlock. High knee. Henry's in trouble. Fold it up like an accordion. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. Barrett. And there's the power of Wade Barrett. In the near 400 pounds comes crashing down.
He's had enough. This could be it.
In the rope, but he refuses to release. Wade Barrett. Barrett just plants him. One, two. Oh, how resilient was that?
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Oh, wow. Nice reversal. Wade Barrett squeezing down on the head. Look at these shots.
Look at them. I can hear them.
Very intelligent is Barrett. He game plans before every one of his matches. The turnbuckle pad's coming off. Power of Wade Barrett in the near 400 pounds comes crashing down. And he slams right into that exposed turnbuckle.
Ooh! Ooh, that did it!
Go for it! And you're watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. And would you look at the face on the world's strongest man? He gets out of trouble there.
Oh!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Henry's in trouble.
Oh!
And he does it one more time. Wade Barrett controlling the arm.
Now with complete control.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, look at this.
Ooh. This young man, Wade Barrett, is so dangerous, both physically and mentally. Look out, headbutt, oh.
And the 6.5 footer goes down. Drops the elbow.
Folks, we'll be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
Superplex. They must have gone 10 feet across the ring. Henry controlling the head.
And there they go again.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Wade Barrett loves to utilize a brawling, rugged style. Never short on confidence is Wade Barrett.
Henry into the headlock.
Oh man, Barrett just plants him.
In the near 400 pounds, comes crashing down.
Oh, out of nowhere!
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Into the exposed turnbuckle.
Here we go again.
And there's the power of Wade Barrett.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, what a clothesline.
In the near 400 pounds, comes crashing down.
Oh!
Very intelligent is Barrett. He game plans before every one of his matches.
Incredible counter! That'll cause some damage.
Henry has the headlock. Hard impact to the back of the head.
Ooh, spine jarring.
This young man, Wade Barrett, is so dangerous, both physically and mentally.
He's heading out of the ring now.
Oh, no, he's just obsessed with punishing that back.
Oh, man!
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Oh!
Wade Barrett now in very dire straits.
Oh! Ow!
Wade Barrett loves to utilize a brawling, rugged style.
Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Wow, if he keeps throwing those kicks, he's gonna get tired.
Wade Barrett, 6'5", 265 pounds from Manchester, England. Oh man, Barrett just plants him.
In the near 400 pounds, comes crashing down.
Oh no, not again.
Of Wade Barrett.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
Barrett wins.
We walk alone in the unknown. We live to win another victory. We are the young, dying sons. We live to change the face of history.
Emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!